We still have some light snow continuing to come down, so we may add on an additional inch or two to these numbers that you're seeing here. But these are snow totals going all the way back to Sunday night, and in a few spots, we're up above 2 feet of accumulation. Now, obviously, you'd have to be in the higher hits of snow for both storm systems, which was mainly confined to the southern third of the state. But you can see that goes from the Monadnock Reach in the Merrimack Valley almost all the way to the coastline. You will notice a storm system wobbling away as we record this for you just after 8 a.m. We'll continue to see some of that snow back into eastern parts of the state between now and 11, and a few additional inches of accumulation added on to what we've seen for parts of the Mount Washington Valley and Lakes region. That snow between now and lunchtime will likely be heavier than anything you've seen through both of these waves of snow that we've had over the last 48 hours. Area of low pressure will be moving away this afternoon, and we will likely have a few breaks of sunshine later in the day with highs in the upper range of the 20s to mid 30s before dropping back into the teens and 20s with the fresh snow on the ground. Temperatures are going to fall at a pretty good clip later on tonight with a fairly light wind out of northerly gusts going over 30 miles an hour this afternoon closer to the coast. Partly sunny skies both tomorrow and Thursday. A few flurries late day tomorrow. A couple of snow showers a possibility on Thursday afternoon. We get into Friday and the next system slowly approaches, and that system does look like it could have a few inches of accumulation with it, assuming it holds together. It's coming out of Canada, and that could be centered around the afternoon and early evening commute on Friday before pulling away Friday night. Temperatures out ahead of that will be in the 30s. Behind it, we will likely be in the 20s, and it will set up an increase in clouds on Sunday and likely warm enough air Monday that it could be a wintry mix up north and some rainfall for southern parts of the state both Monday and Tuesday. Winds gusting over 25 miles an hour behind that storm system do lighten up appreciably and just down to a breezy day by Thursday afternoon. Mid 20s to mid 30s today, with the areas of snow this morning giving way to a few sunny breaks through the afternoon. Clearing skies later in the day and a pretty chilly breeze, dropping temperatures in the teens and 20s later on tonight. 30s for most, with a mixture of sunshine and clouds and a couple of late day flurries tomorrow. A passing snow shower Thursday, and we'll keep an eye on Friday and the chance of an inch or two of light snow around the evening commute before we go back to sunshine for Saturday.